see a while ago, the Nets getting prepared for the task at hand.
ただしげ。
さっきは
効果音の様子ができていませんでした。
よっしゃ。
So many chances to win it all, and they have to be in that conversation. Both of them are good on this group. Yeah, that was solid. I tell you, he's one of the best there is up there at the foul line. Terry against Wall. Terry kicks the open. It's Pierce with the drive. Good on this one. That's a solid touch.
Mr. Perfect spent 7 points.
They really can't allow him too many open looks like that. I mean, that's just inviting trouble.
Terry hits the pierce. That's a further go.
Oh, yeah.
And trying to put a little mustard on the hot dog here. That was just a perfect shot. Come on.
He loses from 15. Once again, the bucket from Mr. Perfect. He's got 9.
Well, he knew that with his height advantage over his man, it was really a good decision just to rise up and take the jump shot.
Here's Lopez.
Net.
And again, shot. No good by Brooklyn. And I think Doris Burke has something for us right now. Doris?
Well. Jason Kidd. We talked about the problems of facing a player who is athletically gifted like John Wall.
To the hoop they got. Well, 5 for 6 here in the first
quarter. Not
one of
them up. So you should
Terry against Wall. Here's Johnson. Yeah. Deep from here.
There was just enough defensive pressure to get him off balance and cause that shot.
This foot on the pedal this quarter doing a tremendous job leading their offense. Now here's Terry, and he just worked New York in that last game. Only five games left in the season. Let's quickly take a look at how the playoff field is going to stack up out east. Taking a look at Washington, they're second in the conference and looking to finish strong heading into the playoffs. And of course, Brooklyn, just a few spots below there.
Well, I think for Washington, they continued their breakout season. I mean, it showed tremendous promise thus far, and I'm looking for big things from this team. Yeah, Clark, as the postseason approaches, there's plenty of optimism. Hey. As you know, the playoffs are a whole different animal. Let's see if they can continue that momentum.
Clark, they've been struggling here on offense.
Yeah, a little bit of cottonmouth here. Dry spell for sure.
Here's Johnson. He hits it from home. All with it. Still getting warmed up offensively. No buckets yet in the game for him.
Top!
Once again, the bucket from Mr. Perkins.
Everything going according to the script for them offensively so far.
Yeah, the shots have been falling, that's for sure. The offense really in a good groove.
And there's the call on Mr. Perkins. That is his first foul of the game. Perkins checked in for Brooke Perkins.
Second team.
Deal against Johnson. That's Garnett penetrating. That's good. Johnson with the assist. And Washington's position. And by Trump. The last game for one against Boston. Looking to carry it into this one.
That was a heck of a performance for them offensively. There were some stretches there where it just seemed like everything was falling for them.
And it wasn't by accident they shot it that well. Their ball movement was excellent. That was the key to me.
Here's Terry. After the main shot from Mr. Perkins. Shots good by Garnett.
They're really doing a nice job establishing a presence inside early.
That's going to open things up for them on the perimeter going forward, Clark.
Here's Mr. Perkins.
Boy!
And this sort of awesome dunk is one of the reasons this team is in charge of this game right now.
Clark, there is a swagger out here on the court that they possess and are not afraid to show it either.
That's right.
Those are phenomenal dunks to watch. So much fun.
And that replay is sponsored by Kia, the Kia Slam Cam, giving us a great look at that. And the passing by Johnson.
County defense there. They've got to at least get a finger on it.
Washington making some changes. Serafin comes in for Emeka Okafor. And it's Chris Singleton in for Nene. Here's Mr. Perfect. Coming off a stellar performance against Washington. That's good. Mr. Perfect's got 26 points.
Some defensive breakdowns are starting to show up now. Their last four buckets allowed have come from very close range.
And giving up these easy chances is going to do wonders for their confidence.
Now here's Jerry. He hasn't scored yet, but I'm sure he'll change.
He's in there a long time. Long enough for him to get a finger on it anyway and send it out of bounds.
Plumlee is checked in for Brooklyn. He dishes it to Wentz. Six to shoot.
Wentz
has got his first basket of the night. He's won. 13 points of Wentz. Stripped it away. Here's to Leverage. Loose. So it looks like the Nets will retain possession here. Jordan Crawford's checked in for Washington.
I'll tell you what, the mid-range shot is not the easiest one to make, but when you got a day like he
had,
those are shots you want to make. He's finding all kinds of ways to get it done. What a quarter he's had.
About 7 seconds separate the shot game clocks. Terry dishes the rent. He kicks it to Kufis. From deep. Tarlovich misses. Wizards leading by 14. Down low. Here's Mr.
Perkins.
Boy! Finish it off.
We're down right now.
Defensively and offensively. It's all been
nice.
Working for him
today. There's 10 seconds left in the first. Here's Tarlovich. And out of bounds as the Wizards gain possession. The Wizards have gone 5-8 from the floor here in the second quarter. Over 60% shooting. Taking a look at the Wizards. Okafor at the five. Wall and Beal together in the backcourt. And it's just a perfect at the three. Let's go now to the sideline and catch up with Doris Burke. Hey, Doris.
Hi, Kev. Mr. Perfect in their last time out against the Celtics put on a show.
What a first time.
An incredible amount of points, and he got there with his usual way. Just an impressive barrage of threes. Numbers like that are rare to see any players in the game will always remember.
Thank you, Doris. It was a performance that has to have their upcoming opponents terrified.
Should be terrified because there's a good chance the momentum he gathered last night carries right over into this game.
Well, some of it will carry over. That's inevitable. It's just a matter of how much.
Kicks it to Johnson. Baseline James. Rebounded by Mr. Perfect.
Their rebounding has been off the charts today, guys. Reason number one this game is out of
hand.
The score is right where you'd expect it to be when you're battling the
board.
Terry gets Wall. Terry kicks to Lopez.
Oh yeah.
Lopez left side.
Okay.
Washington's got both of their 3-point attempts to rebound here in the second quarter. Bucket in no time at all. 34 points for Mr. Perfect.
An excellent display of passing out there, fellas. I mean, 8 of their last 10 points have been assisted on. Well, they continue to find the open man and play unselfishly. This is true team basketball we've seen.
For it, and it's going to be around. The Nets will retain possession. Check out the all-time seasons in scoring average. Lo and behold, great Wilt Chamberlain, the former Kansas Jayhawk, featuring certainly prominently here.
No surprise there, Kevin. I mean, he averaged 50 points for the season. Think about that. Of course, it was a different era for the NBA. There were 20 or 30 more field goal attempts per game than we see now. Much faster game, much looser defense, but still, 50 a game. Think about that. The largest what they've been able to do here is centered around his offense.
And Brooklyn has possession. Terry outside. Here's Johnson. And a little help there, Terry.
Yes,
Johnson's got his third basket of the night. Washington's got a very strong 4-for-5 for 3-point down in the ballgame. And it's through once again. Nice hit there from Mr. Perfect.
Oh, it's a really difficult cover because if he gets anywhere near the rim, he can finish. Great strength, the ability to convert in the lane. Boy, that's tough to defend.
And applies even if he has to absorb contact getting to the rim.
The defense just couldn't get a hand in his face, couldn't challenge the shot.
Yeah, made his height advantage count that time.
Ball passes to Mr. Perfect. Nene with the sprint on Pierce. No good for Mr. Perfect.
Looks like an easy 2 points right there. You know he's kicking himself back.
And there's Johnson. That's good. And assist by Terry. Terry's got 3 assists in the game. He's back controlling the game. There's a minute 47 left in the first half of the game. Mr. Perfect.
Yeah.
Good on the triple.
Even against solid defense, he's still going to try to continue to make that shot.
No doubt. I wouldn't bet against him in that situation next time.
And the call is going to be, yes, it is, an illegal screen.
Boy, with 2 fouls now, he really has to be disciplined and under control for the rest of this half.
And Washington making a change.
Minor.
124 left to play here in the half. Gets himself open and throws it. Mr. Perfect's got 40 points.
Boy, they look helpless defensively.
Outside Terry. Shot is off. Now Washington takes it the other way. Pierce with the steal. Here's Kupis. Guarded by Porter. And it's Kupis missing. Washington's gone 2-3 when they have stepped beyond the arc in the second quarter. The shot's good from Mr. Perfect.
Well, I tell you what, I need to see some more assertiveness out of these defenders. They're not getting the job done.
Yeah, that's terrible. 12 points they allowed. Good looks right at the rim.
Now Now here's Johnson. He had a 21-point outing in their last game against New York. Here's Mr. Perfect.
What?
Comes off the assist by John Wall. Wall's got four assists now tonight. He's shooting 35% so far in the second. They need to move the ball around more and find better looks. For three, Pierce. And he gets it.
What?
Pierce has got his second basket of the night.
So that.
There's 18 seconds left now.
You're almost there.
Here's Mr. Perfect.
Hola!
The points he's racked up in the paint, he's taking some pressure off of their perimeter shooters.
We've got 13 seconds left in the first half. Dishes it to Pierce. And he uses the glass on the
left.
Pierce has got 5 points in the quarter. Just 4 seconds left to play in the first half.
Ah!
Ran through 1 half.
Nanti botta.
Now, presented by Sprint.
Welcome, everyone. A critical time in the NBA season right now. The race for playoff positioning is on. Washington leading against the Nets at Barclays Center. They've been relentless attacking the rim, dominating in points in the paint, and the bodies down low have been banging away. Mr. Perfect, absolutely dominating. He's already put up a game's worth of points, and he's been working to get great looks from the field, making his trips to the free throw line count as well.
The Sprint Halftime Report, presented by Sprint. And standing tall over New York Harbor, the Statue of Liberty, as we welcome you back. We're seeing a tremendous game for Mr. Perfect.
Every chance he got, he went into the paint, threw it down hard, and zero defense being played against him.
Not. He has had way too many uncontested runs to the hoop, but even if a defender's gotten there, it's been posterizing time.
A front court trio of Pierce, Burnett, and Brook Lopez. Terry is out there with Johnson. So that's the lineup for Brooklyn. And close, and it's Brooklyn swinging it in. That was just kind of passive today. And maybe that one will get him back. I think they're going to be successful. Who needs to be the one to do the ball for the score? Here's Mr. Perfect. Non-stop scoring machine here.
Work at the offensive end has been phenomenal. Maybe reason number one, they're ahead.
Brooklyn's gone 3-6 tonight, and they let it fly from downtown. Johnson sends the screen for Terry. Johnson outside. That's to Lopez.
What out?
Puts up a baby hook, and that one's good. Lopez has got 6.
And their solid play in the paint continues, guys.
Well, that's been the focus, Clark, as we watched. I mean, they created one chance after another inside.
Johnson hits the Pierce. And it's Emeka Okafor with the rebound.
Boy, that one is a shot he should make, because the defender, nowhere around him, he usually knocks that one down.
Yeah.
Good for Mr. Perfect.
The defense was ready for him that time, and they had to go. He is so powerful in the lane.
Terry with it. Now Okafor defending. Garnett dishes to Pierce. Nice ball movement by Brooklyn. Terry the pass to Johnson. Down to 5 on the shot clock. Shoots a finger. Rebound Washington. Okafor's got 4 rebounds in this game. Next up on the dock at the Bucks following this one.
That game
is the first half of a quick 2-game homestand. Beal against Johnson. Here's Garnett. That one falls.
He's definitely got that shot in his arsenal.
Let's catch up with Dallas from the sideline.
Aspect of this contest. He wants his guys using their strength and muscle to make things happen. Perhaps the rest of the second half will look different after those adjustments, Kevin.
And as always, Doris, thank you.
He certainly isn't the one to blame for them being in the hole. He's been on the money with his game.
swipe it.
Shot.
Slams it in.
Boy, the kind of moments you love to see. Excellent defense leading to a dunk at the other end.
Clark, you got to marvel at the transition game when they've got it clicking. It's really explosive.
High octane for sure.
Oof.
And turning defensive pressure into offensive opportunities. That's going to turn it out.
Johnson gets the ball.
なかなかやな.
Just over 3.5 minutes through the third quarter of play now. Backs it loose. There's Mr. Perfect. Played in with a nice touch with the glass. Mr. Perfect's got 6 in the quarter.
And he's performing at such a high level. That's why they're in the lead right now.
Timeout called. The Nets.
Well, they're getting way too many easy shots in the paint. So this timeout is...
Here's Plumlee. Here's Kupis. To the right side. It's out of bounds. Brooklyn will retain possession. And they talk about a huge
single-game
performance like we're watching here tonight. Going back, only one point. Think of this, only one point in NBA history to go triple digits. And that's the big difference. Will Chamberlain on March 2nd, 1962. The 100 points. And one of those records that stood a long time. That's a no-play. It's a single-game. Here's Mr. Perfect for another Paul Pierce's score. And again, the fall. That's the good there from Mr. Perfect. Mr. Perfect's got 54 points. That's trail by 19. Outside Pierce. Another one called for Brooklyn. Now here's Crawford. 6 points for him. Here's Mr. Perfect. Off target from 3-point range.
Defense better watch out. They better be alert. Because this guy can make three, as we saw in the first half.
Crawford should hold for one shot here. Clock is on their side.
Again, no brainer. They can
hold
it.
Oh, no.
Coming up Sunday, Easter. And let's quickly have a look at the State Farm assist of the game. It's Cooper. He from Kevin White, the source lead.
And it's the big fella here doing his best impression of the point guard. Serving up a brilliant feed here. That's gorgeous.
Both boys on the court for the Wizards. Mr. Perfect, 23. Porter is out there with Okafor. And then there's Jordan Crawford. That's Leo in the shooting guard position. Here's Wexler. Another one. Here's Mr. Perfect. Defended by Tony.
50% shot there. That's more than I would take any day of the week.
Now Pierce feeds it to Kupis. Out of bounds.
Nice
look. As Brooklyn keeps his shot. Wizards leading his virtue. Now here's Pierce. He's guarded closer. The feed to Lopez. Just fine on the block. Mr. Pierce. And that one's good.
Yeah, he
is. Moving the ball around. Clean clock without any agenda. It's hard to overstate how the point they scored on assist today. Beautiful to watch.
13 feet away. Johnson with the block.
Awesome.
And it's out of bounds to the Wizards as Washington retains possession. Brunette's checked in. Washington leading now by 11. And the basket is in from Mr. Perfect.
Mr. Perfect's got 58.
Wow, such a steady hand. He's the one responsible for getting on this late lead.
Can't argue with that at all, Steve. His shooting percentage has been off the charts.
Here's Pierce. They get it back.
I'll tell you what, that's just not a good look to pass up there. Even though it didn't go, that's one you got to take.
Here's Mr. Perfect. And a foul on the shot. He'll go to the strike for two.
So excellent numbers in this one for Mr. Perfect. Come up with a couple of nice steals today, too.
Well, he's been playing a very energetic
round.
He hits both from the strike.
It's
trailed by 15. Fourth quarter, coming up to an offense.
Okay.
And I think the work on the boards has been a big key for their success in this game, guys.
Yeah, I couldn't agree with you more. I mean, he's been total control on the boards.
Grabs
the miss.
Grabs! Yeah, now
the shot is good. 62 points for
just Mr. Perfect.
Yeah, he put himself in great position to finish that break off, guys.
Not yep, so
right to the rack.
Terry against Wall. And the whistle blows. It's going to be on John Wright. That's his first foul. Here's Terry. Lopez, right side. Misses off the right height. Deflects the pass. Stolen by Terry. Tipped away. Here's Mr. Oh, just floating to the rim on that slam.
He gets up and stays up.
Boy, smooth and graceful. How about the hang time? That's impressive.
Terry kicks the Pierce. Shot to stop the run. Here's Johnson. Can't get it to go. Nice D from B. Washington leading now.
Get up
by
the team.
Here's Mr. Perfect. That's good.
Well, they've done a great job of getting into the middle of that defense and scoring in the paint. That's why they're on this run, guys. They're getting the ball inside and getting really high percentage looks.
Terry off the hook. Shot by Terry, no good.
Very little success for him.
Points for Mr. Perfect.
A big part of this run here has been their ability to hit from mid-range, guys. I mean, that's unique.
Yeah, some players are trying to shy away from that mid-range jumper, but this team seems to have it dialed in from that range.
Let's go quickly over to Doris Burke for an update.
Thanks, Kevin. Jason Kidd had some words for his team over that last break. Their fast break offense has been lacking physically, and he let his players know about it. Look for them to really start pushing the basketball. Desire to see them shooting the ball every opportunity that presents itself. He said, fire away, guys. We've got the green light. A few late on the fly adjustments as the situation gets more desperate. It's going to be a tough one for the guys.
Thanks, Doris. The open shot by Johnson. And again, no good by Brooklyn. Wizards leading by 23. Mr. Perfect, the pass to Wall. Now the dish to Okafor. The Wizards working the ball around now. Here's Mr. Perfect. Again, the Wizards, good for two.
Really not hard to see why they're giving up points on this run. I mean, they're just giving them too many looks inside.
Yeah, and they're just getting pounded out there. The defense not offering much resistance. They've got to force the ball back out to the perimeter.
44 left to play in the final quarter. 7 foot shot. And that's all. And let's get your guys' take now on the hustle steps for the Wizards.
Their activity at the defensive end, Kevin, has been really impressive. Attacking and coming away with steals.
They haven't wasted time getting the ball up the court tonight either. And this resulted in a lot of fast break points.
And one team is just completely outclassing the other tonight. Spirited performance and really ignited what is turning out to be a monster win here for the Wizards.
And this was one that never really was in doubt, thought Stephen Clark, an all-around dominant performance. Clark, you kind of thought that they'd be the winner of the game.
I certainly did, and they just cracked it open and made it an NC, no contest.
Yeah, I like that.
the year, looking at their record, this game will make it 49 wins.
In an up-and-down season series, tonight's victory marks the final battle of the year between these two teams. They end up finishing with a 2-1 winning record against the Nets.
You look at the stats, and you'll see just how dominant a game this was for the self-proclaimed Mr. Perfect. Every time he shot it, it seemed like it was just going to drop in, and nobody was surprised.
Up again, it's Pruitt on the putback.
He just seems to have a sense of where the ball's going to end up.
Washington has gotten a success rate of just over 50% from three-point tonight. 4 of 7 shooting. Passes it to Beal. Out to the wing. Here's Mr. Perfect. The jumper from the free throw line is good.
Just look at how quickly their lead has grown over the course of the last few possessions.
Boy, they've really saved their best for last, haven't they?
Arnett dishes to Pierce. Washington with the rebound.
Well, I like the defense there. Right.
What's
up
that?
In his grill, didn't give him a chance.
Beyond the arc. No good for Mr. Perfect. Here's Johnson. No good
ball.
And so it's Washington easily grabbing this one. You know, Clark, every team has a bad night. These guys might want to watch the tape of this game the next time they have a bad night. Remind themselves of dominant.
Yes, I'm here with Bradley Beal.
41分、一番長いね。